Now today, I am here to prepare a fish preparation for you, which is known as Poisson à la Meunière or fish meunière. It's a shallow fried fish, and we are going to prepare it with some, we are going to serve it with some accompaniments. So the ingredient which we require for the preparation of fish meunière, we have taken two pieces of fish fillet. This is approximately 200 grams. So we have made the fillet and we have marinated them in salt, pepper and lemon juice. And we have marinated about 30 minutes back. Pepper, salt, some butter, some oil, some chopped parsley, lemon. We are going to serve fish meunière with some sauté legumes. So we have blanched some vegetables, carrot, cauliflower, French beans and peas. And we have prepared potato mash also to be served with fish meunière. To prepare the potato mash, you will have to peel the potato, boil them. Immediately after boiling, mash them, add egg yolk, cream and seasoning and mix well. So this is potato mash which we have prepared to be served with fish meunière. Now to prepare the fish meunière, as I told you, it's a shallow fried fish. What we will be doing, we will be passing the fish through seasoned flour. So this is the seasoned flour I have got. I have taken flour, I have mixed salt and pepper in it. And we will apply flour on the pieces of fillet. And then we are going to shallow fry it. Now to shallow fry, we are going to use butter and oil together. We will take some butter. And we will add some oil in it. Now when you place the fish in the frying pan, first it should be fried from the skin side. So this is the skin side, so we are going to place it from the skin side. Now by the time our fish is frying, we will prepare a bed of mashed potatoes in the serving plate. I think one side has already fried. We can see little bit of light golden color. So we will turn the fish to fry from the second side. Now you see our fish has become golden in color, so we will remove it and we will place it in the serving plate. Now fish, it is mandatory to top it with nut brown butter or burr nozzet. So now we will prepare burr nozzet, that means nut brown butter. To prepare the nut brown butter, you melt butter in a pan. Now you see our butter has become nut brown in color, so we will add some lemon juice in it and little bit chopped parsley. and we will pour it over the prepared fish. This is burnt nozzet. Now we have got some blanched vegetable, so we will toss them in butter and we will place. Now we have some blanched vegetables which we have kept ready, so we will toss these vegetables in little butter and we will place it in the serving plate. And we will place it in the side of the fish pieces. So friends, this is Poisson à la Meunière or fish meunière, which is basically fillet of fish marinated in salt, pepper and lemon juice, passed through seasoned flour and shallow fried in a mixture of butter and oil. And after the preparation, it is topped with burnt nozzet, that is nut brown butter. And today we are going to serve it with mashed potatoes and tossed vegetables.